How do you bring culture and traditions into your kitchen? What foods does your family love? What foods represent the rich traditions of your ancestors? So many foods that you know, like, and love can fit into a healthy eating pattern. So, what's on your plate?
We are the Castillo family.
We are the Rye family.
We are the Harris family!
Woo! My plate is helpful because it offers the needed structure to make sure that we're getting the proper amount of nutrients in our diet on a daily basis.
I love the fact that she makes food that is, you know, you can just feel the love in it. I just want to go hug her.
It keeps us on track to make sure that we don't miss any food group.
My plate is helpful because it's more of like a guiding path on what to serve throughout the day.
I think cookings are love language. That's why. Cookings definitely our family's love language.
It's a constant reminder to just be accountable. And so for us, it's just making sure that we have healthy kids and that we're feeding them, you know, a good balanced meal.
It is definitely important to have that complete meal. It should not be focused on one thing or the other, like don't be heavy on protein and not work on the vegetables and the fruits.
To me, eating healthy means it's both while eating and after you're done eating that, and you feel healthy, right? You feel happy.